It will be a major effort to construct many qubits on a chip. But even if we're able to do so and have many qubits, that alone does not make it a quantum computer. If we wish to run a quantum algorithm, like Shor's algorithm, that can quickly find the prime factors for a large number, many things need to be developed before it can actually be executed on a qubit chip. A future quantum computer could contain millions to billions of qubits. And it's therefore extremely important that all the hardware and software infrastructure to control and operate the qubits are scalable. Fortunately, we can borrow many techniques from classical computing. And this can also be exploited for a compelling vision for a future quantum computer that is based on scalable technology and engineering. Nonetheless, quantum computers are fundamentally different than their classical counterparts. And so, there is also a lot of development needed on all the required software and hardware. Building a quantum computer raises thereby challenges on every aspect of the entire stack. We envision that a future quantum computer will contain several layers that are in connection with each other. For example, imagine that you want to implement a quantum algorithm. A future quantum computer will conveniently allow you to use high-level language. A compiler will take your description as input. Quantum error correction will be needed in order to reliably execute the algorithm. The compiler will thus use an error correction code based on your quantum chip and optimize your description in order to realize efficiently a fault-tolerant implementation. This implementation is consequently converted into a set of quantum instructions. These quantum instructions, in turn, are then decoded into the required control signals. And finally, these control signals are translated into physical pulses needed to operate and control the physical qubits. As you can imagine, it will be extremely important that all these layers communicate very well with each other. Since quantum states do not live forever, it is, for example, highly important that all signals and messages are precisely timed. Indeed, it is highly challenging to build an entire quantum computer containing millions to billions of qubits. But the opportunities that come along with such a computer are enormous and can potentially change our everyday lives.